Friends, in this video we will learn to pin live tiles in Windows 10. In order to pin live tiles, click on Start button. The Start menu appears. In the left pane, right click on the application that you wish to add as a tile in the right pane. In the pop-up menu, click on Pin to Start option. The selected application is pinned as a tile in the right pane. You can also pin an application by dragging and dropping the application in the tiles area of the Start menu. In this way, you can pin a live tile in Windows 10. Thank you.